Chuk produces tableware that are disposable from agri residue. Bagasse is the residue after, you know, the sugarcane gets crushed. So the dust that you throw away. So the bagasse from the start coil, it gets washed and it gets steamed. Then it goes through a process of fibrillation where the fibers are opened up. Otherwise, it's just they don't form a solid structure. It goes into a pulping process where they are made into sheets. It's formed into a shape. That number, that's how much of plastic that doesn't go into the soil.